I feel like my main interest and where I feel really drawn is to fabricate, which is like when I do the owls, for example, I'll cut out the tiny little nose and shape that nose, and then I'll cut out the next layer, which will maybe incorporate an eyebrow, and I'll just build up. It's like a sculptural experience, really. And so this is what I really enjoy doing the most.